Hi there, it's Julie Kinnear of the Julie Kinnear team, and I'm standing at 217 St. George, Unit 44, and this is what we call a stylish, affordable loft in a real prime annex in the neighborhood. We're steps to U of T, Bloor Street, St. George Station, just a couple blocks from Yorkville, and it's got an incredible walk score of 95 out of 100, transit score of 100 out of 100. You don't need a car. It's really user-friendly, eco-friendly, and a really great neighborhood. There's lots of parks. And of course, your steps to all the amenities of U of T and the heartbeat of Toronto. And of course, it's TIFF time, so Yorkville is the trendiest place to be. And just to give you a little layout here, we're in the foyer, and they've got this nice stone entrance here. This is a large closet that goes off the foyer, sort of for entering, you know, your coats and boots and hats and all that sort of thing. The bathroom is sort of tucked away, which is great for guests, and it's right next to the master bedroom, which is nice. It's a good size. They've upgraded throughout this whole suite. One of the best things, you know, they put in a new floor here, ceramic floor. It's a good size main bathroom. We're on the fourth floor. We're facing east, so easy. There's an elevator up here. It's a very quiet building, very friendly. And facing east away from St. George is nice, so it's very quiet. And I'll just pop you into the master bedroom here. You can see it's really big, and again, it's got its own window, and it again faces into the quiet sort of green space at the back. And lots of area for your furniture, and there's a double closet with mirror doors. And of course, these videos, you get to see all the closet space, which is a total bonus around here. And new Berber carpeting through here. They've done so many upgrades, including this lovely laminate floor and the kitchen. So new stainless steel appliances, sink, counter, top floor. They've done a lot of extra work here. This is a nice little bonus of an ensuite laundry, must have, of course. And you know, with this kitchen, it's sort of nice. It's compact, but it works. Lots of closets, cupboard space, and countertop. And of course, when you're entertaining, you can have dinner parties. There's a nice area for your table and overlooking your guests. And you know, coming home after a hard day of work, it's a great layout. Everybody wants this sort of open concept, so it works well. And of course, it's nice, light, and bright. I love this sort of lofty feel. This is 15-foot ceilings. It's a big skylight out there, another window there, and this Juliet sort of balcony overlooking the trees. And I'll just pop you upstairs. So it's not a second bedroom because there's no sort of wall here, but it's the size of one for sure. So this is what they call the den, but it's got the full bed, media center. All these are all built-ins, all included. Again, the skylight, you know, you can watch movies up here, have your home office if you work from home, or if you're a prof or a faculty, you know, you're working a lot from home. And this is a great space. It's very inspiring and quiet. And there's air conditioning, so it's nice and cool up here, and a great place to be. So I hope you enjoyed the tour. Come and visit.